Uhtred, I will do everything I can to help. I will be at your side. Your father would be a proud man. As am I.
Look around you. I ask that you remember my service to you at Ethandon. And more, much more.
Who you are, Lord, is defined by what you do.
Have I not given enough, Lord?
Why do we fight for Ethelwich?
Should the heathens win?
Because we do not wish to see England, piece by piece, become Daneland.
And Christ is defeated.
And you will die for it if needed.
Yes, Father. And I'll give you the head of the man who killed Uhtred.
No, you are Uhtred! Have you not been listening to me?
What are you? Saxon or Dane?
I look at you,
Northumbrian,
and I see a Dane.
I have no place.
I see Uhtred of nowhere who cares for no one but himself.
Everything that I have has been taken from me.
If the North is your home, your birthright, then why are we not looking towards Bebbanburg?
I've always intended to ask about the armor on the hilt of your sword. It's a decoration or something more.
It was given to me at my birth by my father. To remind me of who I am.
Did you kill my father?
It was a heathen. He did trust most.
You are the man I trust most.
My sincere apologies, you spoke the truth.
You need to ask.
I did once fear you, Uhtred, but now I see you are nothing but a sword.
But what would you be?
A lump of metal.
You may dislike me, hate me if you wish, despise me at times. But love is immortal. It goes on.
At some point, I will see you on the battlefield.
Does not mean you do not love me.
We are warriors.
You are a warrior.
I'm a Dane.
Lord Uhtred. So are you going to kill me too?
Danes have murdered for less.
I have my own path to follow.
Destiny.
Destiny, Lord.
Fate wants to drag us to fight for the Saxons.
Uhtred have nothing to do with it.
I fought up a man on man and I killed him.
You want Saxon blood? We have to fight.
Fight! Fight and keep on fighting!
This land must grow. And England must emerge.
We shall make them cry out for mercy!
And we will take their heads from their shoulders!
I swear.
The Dane Slayer is now a man of peace.
God often works through men. He has worked through you in the past.